A review is requested by the agency that accredits the nation's top hospitals concerning a shooting right outside the University of Maryland Medical Center. Earlier this month, a 25-year-old employee at the School of Medicine was shot in the face. He remains hospitalized. Our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, reports the hospital is conducting an internal review and will turn over its findings to the Joint Commission.